Missing Danville man is safe tonight after going missing for days. A search party found Charles Atkins in a cornfield along County Road 250 North, about 1 mile from his home. Police had issued a silver alert Monday for the 69-year-old after he left his home. He has dementia. Atkins was taken to a local hospital to be checked out, though police say he was not injured.